But a group of forward-focused deep thinkers have done exactly that and managed to map out what the southeast will be looking like in the year 2050.
If the hustle and bustle of a growing city doesn't bother you, you're going to love living in the southeast in 2050.
An additional 2 million people over the next 30 years into this area, so we need to prepare today for population growth.
A new report commissioned for the Committee for Brisbane Group predicts 80% of Queensland's population, or 7 million people, will call the southeast home in 2050.
People are coming here for a reason. We've got to ensure we don't mess up those reasons.
The paper looks specifically at future communities, mobility and technology, creating 15-minute neighbourhoods, everything within reach in a quarter of an hour.
Putting facilities and services closer to where people live.
Getting around the region.
Well, you won't own a car. You will just dial up whatever mobility service suits you for that particular point in time and use it.
And harnessing the technology to make it happen.
We've got other countries leading the way, and we certainly as Australia have an opportunity to be right at the forefront in this era.
A gathering of futurists in the city has been told, in many cases, Australia's already dipping its toe in, with prototypes of aerial ride-sharing, on-demand shuttles, driverless vehicles, and high-speed mass transport hyperloops. And it'll only get better.
It's going to be a new era of transport, and the idea is that we want to enhance the livability of residents in southeast Queensland.
As far as the job opportunities in 2050, you could be looking up space tourism agent, drone pilot, robotics mechanic, and urban farming in the crystal ball.
There's no doubt it's coming. We've just got to ensure our infrastructure is set up to enable that to occur.
Tim Collins for 10 News First.